What are you doing?
I think I might be over my troubles.
Today is Oscar Day. Kate's family every year goes to this thing that they have over at Cumberland Mall in Marietta, Georgia, that puts on all the movies that are up for Oscars. It's basically an all-day thing. Now, she and I are gonna go watch the first two movies, and then we have to go to a wedding, but their family is staying there till like 10 p.m. tonight. So they're doing that all day. We're gonna go watch these two, and we're gonna go to a wedding. You guys wanna come? Let's go.
When I was feeling down, you saw right through.
Dunkirk.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I did a lot.
It's weird.
It was weird.
The editing was awesome. Just at the beginning, just trying to follow it at first.
Well, it was
just
different points.
Yeah, it was very pulp. Very good. So what was the next movie?
Darkest Hour, I think.
Darkest Hour. Darkest Hour.
Two. Movie two.
If you can't handle the truth, baby, don't you listen now. But I really think you need to hear this, darling, what's on my mind. 'Cause from the very moment I heard you call my name, I knew my life would never be the same. And I'm telling you the truth, baby, won't you listen now. If you don't like what you see, baby, you better look away. Yeah. But I'm down on my knees for you, darling. Yeah. Till the day you let down your defenses, I'll show you how I feel.